Be right with you. Hello, and welcome to Catching Up. Sorry about this. Pow. Anyway, my name is Matt Murray. we are doing a series called Catching Up. This is about a series of me going through games or game series I haven't played before. The first one we're starting with is the Uncharted series, and you catch me right at the end of Uncharted 1, hopefully. On chapter 20 of 22, plan is to smash through his last three chapters tonight. I might even get to start Uncharted 2 tonight, we'll see. That's about it, really. My intros are terrible, and I'm trying to get better at the intros, I really am, but, well, you know, it's early days, it's early days. I'm actually wearing headphones tonight, because I realised that, that all the cutscenes are actually echoing on the YouTube export. So, anyway, headphones on now. Can everyone hear me loud and clear? Sound good, excellent. So I'm sure you're all aware, but if you're not, so this is a challenge David Turner's set for me on the latest, on the latest computer game show podcast. Dave Turner set a challenge of basically trying to, well, he challenged me to finish all the Uncharted games before May 10th, before Uncharted 4 comes out. I've managed to smash through this first one fairly quick. This is only night three, and I like to think I'm quite near the end. There's only three chapters. So I should be able to get it done tonight. The only trouble with getting it done by May 10th is I'm actually away next week. Me and Dave are going away on holiday because that's what cool guys do. So we're away next week. So actually get back around, last week of April. So I've got about 10 days to finish the other two. It should be fairly easy to do. Anyway, we might as well get cracking. You know what, Darren, I am. I'm really enjoying myself. I thought this game would age really badly, but actually, it's been really fun to play. Really fun to play. I mean, I wasn't a huge fan of the mutants, I must say. But yeah, everything else has been good. Here he is. Here's Brad. Yeah. Clark, what are you doing, man? Get to that gig. Who are you supposed to be seeing, Clark? What band were you seeing? And what the hell have you done? You've made a huge mistake. Or the coolest mistake. Right, little recap. So I finished streaming last night about 2 or 3 o'clock, I'm not sure when. Just before I did finish, Brad here in the chat said, I better get this whole bit done. This last two chapters done in, was it half an hour? So, half an hour of Brad time. Get ready, guys. Yeah, so you know, I am enjoying myself. This game, obviously, it's been remastered, but yeah, I think it looks great. The art's still brilliant. Yeah, I think it's really fun to play. The combat isn't brilliant, but it's still fun. God. Holy sh! What? This guy's everywhere. Have I got a better gun? No, I haven't. Whoa, mama. Okay. You know, Clark, who are you supposed to be seeing? Oh, death already. Death of the evening. Not the laser guys again. Oh no. There was me being cocky saying I'd probably get this done tonight. Didn't expect to be dying so much already. Brad, you said 30 minutes. Oh man! Oh, hell, the sniper rifle there. Whoa! A laser. This sucks. Oh, Run! Oh no, oh no. Where's that guy? Where's Laser Dude? This is not looking good. Okay. Right, it's early doors. It's early doors. What? Alright, come on. So, where's this guy? Oh my god, he's there. This is ridiculous. Okay, so we're just practicing. This is still practicing. Poor start. This is a really piss poor start. Right. Where's that laser guy coming from? Uh oh. Worth it. Speedrun, yeah, this is. I'm working on a big speedrun here. This is total gash, okay. Oh god. Just bit, okay. This is this is the original Uncharted, Uncharted 1, if you will. Can I get in a better location? Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh my god. I'm gonna shoot up here, hide on the corner. Okay. Right. Come on. okay. No one up there. Totally thought it was. I say this is not a particularly fun bit of the game. I know, so bad. This is a new rush home for this. A big guy coming there. If there is Darren, I'm taking it, because right. Right, okay, I got you.
We gotta stop them, Sully. They don't know what they're dealing with.
What are you?
I don't know how, but that statue destroyed the whole colony, and it killed the Germans, too.
Whoa, come again?
There's no time. We've gotta get to the church.
Okay, guys, I did that. That was a really poor start. Right, church. Where the church at? Oh, it could be that thing in front of me. Same 2 minutes gone. It's been it hasn't been the best start. Laser dude, okay. I got him. I've got nothing else though, which is not great. Man, I'm out of ammo already. Mama. Hmm. Right, he's up there, he's up there. This is silly. Yes! Eat that. Holy shit! I'm... Oh. No, 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 no!
Oh, shit.
Ah. Oh, no, this is not good. Oh, yeah, I blew that guy right away. You're dead, mate.
Come on, Sully. There should be a hidden passage right under the altar.
Oh, of course there is, yeah. Right. Doing better.
Nice.
Right. Lovely stuff. Let's get on with it. 22 minutes. I've got 8 minutes to finish this game. It's gonna prove difficult. It is. Oh, sorry, I wasn't listening. The altar. Where the hell am I going? Sally doesn't know either. Do-ba-do-bam. Is it this? No. Walk a little bit closer.
Holy shit. Whoa.
Whoa. Oh, bit of an announcement. Obviously, last night, sponsored by BrewDog, I thought it went really well, the stream. Turns out BrewDog less happy about the content I was putting out. They pulled out. Happy to welcome on a new sponsor. I mean, they were an unofficial sponsor last night, but they saw the quality of the stuff I was doing, the quality of the gaming. Sure. Please welcome Bex as tonight's sponsor of Catching Up. Lovely drink. I'll just prove it now. That's a lovely drink. You can't argue with that. We'll do a bit of a pouring test now. I mean, I've spilled that everywhere. That is fine. I didn't need that carpet anyway. It's a lovely sipple, isn't it, Bexbeer? So thank you once again to Bex for sponsoring the show. That is a lovely pint of lager, which I think is their tagline. Right, chapter 21, guys. Chapter 21. We're two from the end.
The island, Sully. He was trying to stop it from leaving.
What?
It's cursed or something.
Oh, Nate, for God's sake.
Look, I know it sounds crazy. You just gotta trust me.
Ha ha. Clark, that's genius, and I wish I was the Bexvere tagline. So many treasures. Right, there's Soddo in this room. No, we'll keep going down, shall we? Holy shit, guys. Have you seen this? Seen that? Uh-oh.
You two should realize by now that I plan for every contingency.
For these, £3.50 in Tesco's, so...
Down there.
I mean, I don't have to pay any, because they sponsored the show. They sent me send me 20 crates.
Or I will kill her.
Lovely. Good. Lovely lager.
Now... You'll just hang tight. We'll be with you in a moment.
This is tense.
It's magnificent. The craftsmanship. I've never seen anything like it before.
That is only a shell. The real treasure of El Dorado lies inside.
El Dorado.
Open it!
Don't open it, old man. Cursed spirits will come out, probably. Oh my god!
My god.
Oh. My. God.
What's this?
That's not helped his asthma whatsoever.
Navarro. Alex Navarro!
Adios, jefe. So little imagination.
Bajen la red! Bajen la red! Navarro, that thing wiped out an entire colony. You don't know what you're doing.
Wrong. I'm the only person on this island who knows what the hell he's doing.
Cargue la estatua.
Yes.
Cuidado!
Guess what he said.
You are so pathetic. All of you, scrambling around for your petty treasures. Do you have any idea what this is worth? Do they ride buyer?
For an old man. Like fiver. A fiver in computer exchange for a kickoff.
Oh no.
Oh no, the colony.
God. Things.
It's the Spaniards, Sully. They never left.
Spaniards coming over here, taking our jobs. Possessing our old men.
God. If that thing gets off the island,
you gotta stop him. I'll cover you from here.
Come on, Drake.
Go!
That's brilliant. That is fucking ridiculous. Come on.
Go!
Well, I did go, mate. Oh, okay. Right. I thought I could just run. I thought I could just run through the port. Turns out not the case. The guy behind him, but not that guy. Sorry. It's better. Okay. Oh god, I'm in the worst. Down. Only fools cover when they're grey. Yeah, I should do it, actually. Yeah, good point. Where's your mate? This is fun, this is good. He's just having a fag, isn't he? He's just having a fag. So is there going to be an Uncharted movie coming out? Is that still a thing, or did I imagine that? Because I'm fever dream. Oh my god! Uh-oh. That sea looks so realistic. But yeah, this is a 2007 game, I can't complain too much.
Oh my god.
Come on. Epic battle.
Mantello!
We're on the last chapter, guys. We've done it. Only 2 minutes behind schedule. I mean, I haven't finished it yet. But... Oh my god. Okay. This might take a little bit longer than I anticipated originally. I hate shotguns. I don't want shotguns. Okay, yeah, I fucked up there. I fucked up. Come on, focus.
Shoot to kill!
I've got no grenades, no handgun. Brilliant, did you see that? Did you see that ragdoll physique? Right, these guys are getting killed right up. You idiot. Okay. Pressure's getting to me now. So close to the end. I just feel naked out of my handgun and or M4. These shotguns, it's ridiculous. This guy's still up, how? I mean this wall now. Okay, come on. We're not playing games. I mean, I am, that's been sort of the point of the whole show. Okay, one down. This guy is unbelievable. He's dead. No, this isn't the only weapon I've got, shotgun. Is glorious. Oh, Jesus Christ. No, no weapons nearby. Okay. Oh, hang on. I'm an idiot. Okay. No, nothing. Oh god. Over play. Big boy shit. Okay, guys. Okay. This is ridiculous, isn't it? Like it. Stop it. 50 kills. This must be a nightmare on hard mode. Or brutal or whatever it's called. Fuck. Last chapter. Life ruiner. Who is it? Shipping crates, good point. Alright. Pass that monstrosity. Not a lot I can hide around here, is there? I might genuinely quit now on the last chapter. Not worth it. Not worth it. Tell me the whole entire chapter isn't like this, please, guys, someone. No way I can do this for a whole chapter. Yeah, see, this is affecting my world record time. That was just like a movie, it's amazing. I actually didn't have any ammo left when the bad guy came out. Perfect. Doesn't just happen in the movies, kid. Sorry guys, just some crates killed me. For Christ's sake. Do that. Good tip, Darren. I thought attacking him would be useless, but yeah, it's a nice one. I guess I can't. Can I even shoot his crate?
Shoot.
Is this pointless? It looks, feels like it's pretty pointless. This game feels pretty pointless right now. Okay. Guys, this is not a fun chapter. It's not a fun chapter. This is bullshit. Oh God, Matt, you're a twat. Come on. I'm not sure what's worse, me trying to do this section now, or attempting to open the door yesterday's show. Crazy son of a bitch. Tried, guys. I fucking tried there. Brad, I blame Darren for that. He said focus on El Dorado, whatever that guy's name is. I did. Turns out you can't shoot the crates. Holy sh! Fist to fist.
Crap, now what?
Man to man. Mano a mano. I hope they don't make an Uncharted too. Yes, here we go. Although, if this ends in a QT battle... Turns out you don't run towards him, he's got a shotgun. Okay. Must say, this game is ending poorly. Press the buttons. I pressed the. Donkey Kong. Now where the fuck do I go? Okay, last time I ran towards him, he shot me. That's fine, I understand that. This time, he ran away. Right, this time. What, do I run towards him? Do I run away? Do I run towards a gun? Yes. Guys, have I done it?
Elena. Elena!
I think I did it. I think I've done it. I think I completed Uncharted 1.
Can you stand?
Okay.
You alright?
Oh, Nate!
He's only gone and bloody done it. I couldn't have done it without you, Brad. Clark, everyone else. Oh, a horrible end. I tell you what, the last third of the game, not great at all.
Quite a day.
Yeah, save
52
the world,
minutes, so exactly on time.
Pretty typical.
Really?
Half an hour,
that's
I think Brad said.
Leaving empty handed, though.
Half an hour.
Oh, well, you know, I did manage to save one small thing. Here, I thought you might miss this.
Dead wife ring.
Thanks.
Yeah.
You two got a funny idea of
romantic.
This is romantic.
Have a nice little kiss with me.
Wow, you look like hell.
You should see the other guy.
Banter.
Got us a boat.
We already have a boat.
Yeah, big boat.
I like this one better.
Sully, you beautiful son of a bitch.
Borrowed it off a couple of pirates who were too dead to care.
Oh, yes, that's nice. It ended with some thievery.
Sorry you didn't get your story.
No, that's all right. There'll be other stories. You still owe me one.
That's him doing. Yeah. She knows what she's saying there. She knows what she's. Yeah. She knows what she's doing. Well, that guy, that was Uncharted 1. Did it in 3 settings. I won't watch the credits. I mean, thanks Evan Wells, thanks Christoph, thanks Rob, thanks Bruce, Amy Henning. I'm not going to go for the whole how Christian. I'm not going to go for it. Right, well, that's Uncharted 1. We nailed it. We absolutely crushed that. Right, here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to stop streaming now, and I'm basically going to do it. I'm going to restart in Uncharted 2. So, thanks for watching. I don't know if you guys have, you know, stay in the channel. I'll be online in like 30 seconds or so, but I'm going to close this down, start a new one, because it's just easier when I export to YouTube. So thanks a lot for watching, and I will see you soon.